driving force behind Post-Game Carnage Report has found Rainbow Six Siege.